Lindsay Lane, and I'm one of the trainers here at Pets Ahoy. And as you can see, having fun with your pet is a great way to keep them happy and healthy. But one thing you may not know is that many of the animals that you've just seen before haven't always been so happy. A lot of them, like Dory, were surrendered by their owners, or picked up off the street and taken to a shelter where no one came to claim them. But lucky for Dory, she was adopted from a local animal shelter right here in San Antonio. Thank you. For Tea Silver, she is one of over 60 cats that we have rescued, adopted, and are now starring right here at Pets Ahoy. Thanks. For this my pet Lucky, his previous owner said he had way too much energy and couldn't be trained. But as you can see, Lucky is a very well-behaved and loving dog. It is our wish that many of you would open up your hearts and your homes to a loving animal friend that you can find at your local animal shelter. So let's give one more big round of applause for all of our adoptee stars! Thank you very much. Now, like I was saying, everyone is doing great here. But Lucky in particular has had a few problems lately with his girlfriend. I know. But don't worry, I've got some advice for him for his big date tonight. Alright, come on. Okay, now you and I have talked about this over 100 times already. You're going about it all wrong. The very first thing you should do is head over to that phone over there and give your girl a call. Everybody knows you have to sweet talk her just a little bit. Next, head on up to the ATM and take out lots of money. Take your money over to the flower shop and buy her a beautiful bouquet of flowers. Take those flowers, hop in your ride, and go pick her up at the front door. Now, I know that sounds like a lot, but if you can handle every single one of those things, you'll be out of the doghouse in no time. What do you think? Can you handle it?